well, kind of playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy Duelist. Starting from, well, here against Seto Kaiba with Yugi. And I will use my own deck for the, which is, as you can see, the fire deck that I usually use anyway. But, yeah. As you're about to see, I'm gonna be doing Seto Kaiba just for kind of test. This will be cool. Ah, Econ straight away with Armor Break. So this one down, this one down, and then I will set my Dragon Piper, which its ability is pretty cool if you use it right. Ah, La Jin, the mystical Jin of the Lamp. I shall activate my Econ to put him into defense position, prevent him from attacking. Ooh, another Dragon Piper, I'll set him. And then I will end my turn. Yeah, this is going to be very exciting from the start. We're at the start of it, but it will be useful. Grand Shield, this will be useful. I'll set this. Then I will end my turn. Not really bothered by the quality of this at the moment because broadcast is high. Alright, go ahead. This one. Get rid of a monster then. This one I'll set. Now I'll go to battle phase and attack. Ooh, I'm gonna turn. Let's then turn that to my hand and I end my turn. Yeah, odd. judge man. Crap. Let's go call the haunted right now. Crap. This one I'll set. Then I'm gonna turn. I need to get called the haunted quick. The spell getting rid of that, which isn't really a spell. Nice try, Kaiba. Yeah, 2,000 life points, but it don't mean. Nice try, Kaiba. I think you outsmarted me. Nope. First of all, graceful charity. Putting away two monsters that I don't need. I get a secondary Swords of Revealing Light, and then set a second Sangen. Well, I go to Battle Phase. Out your judgment. Let's see. Just select the young dog. Tells us to draw another card. Yes, I'll activate again. Just get another piece of Exodia. If they are Geki, then I'll bring out this guy. Summon you. You took that attack position, and you took attack position. And go all out with all monsters. Then it's near a good game, Kaiba. Well, there's 600 more life points, but I'm keeping for it. First Zodia to obliterate. Yes, Zodia obliterate. Yes, activate the Heart of the Underdog, which allows you to draw another card. Mystical Love, which allows you to draw another card. This allows you to draw another card. I'll activate this, then I'll end my turn. Another source of revealing light, then I enter my turn. Interest, she's trying another go inside dragon. It's not gonna matter once I draw the other Exode. Yes, I create the Heart of the Underdog. Yes, again. So that allows us to draw two cards in this turn. I win. Screw you, Kaiba. Now, let's see if this works for me now. Or would he get it sorted the same way I did? Rock, paper, prep. I'll go first. Ooh, dispel, ancient rules. This one summon. Set the attack. Then I'll end my turn. I can try. Monster reborn, bring my monster back. But what's it gonna do when I activate my negate attack? I'll set this. No, activate this. Bring out my. Whatever that is, and I'll use it to attack. You know, first master. And I'll end my turn. Yes, Kaiba. It is I, your worst nightmare. Activate this. This to get rid of that.
Yeah? Yeah.
Thank you.